Yo, it's your boy Nez, Mr. 1080p, Cleveland's finest. Yeah, Nez, Mr. 1080p, Sony HD, pay, motherfucker, you, y'all. Floyd Mayweather season, nigga. I ain't come for half the bag, I need the whole damn thing, you heard? Holla. Oh yeah, don't forget to hit like and subscribe. Cheers.
Yo, let's talk. It's your boy Tim, man. Back, exclusive, crazy, exclusive. I got something for y'all, man. Yo, I got exclusive battle, man. Salute to Street Status O, man. Salute to O, man. I grew up on O, man. He wanted another pioneers like smacking them, man. You know, I grew up on O, man. Blessing the whole St. Louis culture and all that, man. Byron, O put a little magic together on the platform yesterday on the spaces. He put together a little battle together with D-Boy versus Byron Blake. He was able to get Byron back in the ring, get him back in his bag a little bit, and Byron had a lot to talk about. This is a cool little one-round battle, man. If y'all ain't tuned in, I got the files. Yeah, I got the exclusive drop, nigga. I know me, man. I keep that exclusive, and I ain't gonna lie. I like we want to see that round two from him and Hitman. Byron kind of came nasty on this one. He kind of like we let it be known, like, yo, y'all niggas want to know what this whole St. Louis whole thing is about. Who really is what? Yo, who is from the county? What nigga is from not the county of St. Louis? Yeah, y'all about to know now. Y'all about to know now. Y'all about to know now. Yeah, y'all about to know now, man. Salute to J. Rome, man. You know what I mean? Yo, salute to Street Status O, man. You know, yo, he even exposed Nelly in this one, man. He got saucy on this. Yo, man, Byron, like I said, man, he ain't one of them guys that y'all can, like, sleep on. Don't think he can't battle rap, man. He done beat some of your favorites. John, oops. He done got with Hitman. I got him taking Hitman battle. Byron got a pin on him, man. And he can talk that talk, too, very well. I'm not gonna hold y'all, man. Me personally, I'm about to let this whole footage, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna let this film and footage talk for itself. I'm about to let Byron do his thing and him and D-Boy clash like Titans and get it in, man. You know, these boys are spitting. They talking that St. Louis talk. You know what I'm saying? And with that being said, you know, y'all tell me who y'all got at the end of this, man. Hit that like, subscribe, hit that notification bell down below, comment, tell me what y'all think, man. I'm just a messenger, nigga. You know, I just line them up and dish them out. Glit, bow. You understand? So with that being said, man, you know, I can't sell this, man. This all sell itself right here, man. Y'all tune in for this Byron Blake versus D-Boy. You know what I'm saying? Crazy battle. You know, I'm about to drop the footage, let it go. You know, hot. You know what I'm saying? I'm about to let it out the stove, hot. Flaming hot for you niggas. So it's the first drop. It's first exclusive, man. Y'all getting it here first, man. Yo. And I talked to Byron about it earlier, man. Yo, he said this was one of them. And I ain't gonna lie, when I tuned into this one, it has some fire to it. It has some fire to it. It has some fire to it. He talk about the Hitman show and everything. And I want to give it all away, man. Y'all niggas tune in, man. Y'all tell me what y'all think. Yo, nigga, it's Mr. 1080p, Sony HD, pay motherfucking view, y'all. Floyd Mayweather season, nigga. I ain't come for half, nigga. I need the whole damn bag. You heard? Holla back, it's your boy. Yeah, y'all already know what it is, nigga. Cheers, your boy. Click back.
The floodgates. Let that nigga drown.
Everybody mute up. Show these MCs some love.
Y'all ready?
Let's go.
We ready? I say, yo, we got DC versus, nigga, Hitman them beat the shit out of you. So I bet not heard not one gun bar come out of this punk mouth, little Thundercat. Where the fuck the guns was at when your little bitch ass was getting stumped out? Somehow, this little dumb child don't believe that I pop and let that gun stay with the Desi. And y'all gonna think it is nighttime or the baby was happy the way I'm putting sun down. Dumb clown, let me give you the rundown. You about to get a lot of bars mixed with real nigga shit. Sit back and take notes while real nigga spit. Byron, I suggest you live with a chick. Dummy, I'm just saying use a bitch. If these 5'5"6s can go through a brick, just imagine what the fuck they'll do to your lips. Watch your mouth. Quit talking like you let the can explode. Cause Hitman clearly says pussy in your jeans. You just a camel toe. And me, I'm really the whole animal. Who done play with that thunder way more than Eric Snow. You get on that bull, you getting injured. That's Derrick Rose. Eric Snow, Derrick Rose. See, the point I just made ain't for a b-ball team. I'm just saying, if he keep talking like he all mean, them 7'6"s coming from this rocket won't be y'all mean. Bow! I hate these battle rap niggas. They just a bunch of lames that I can't respect. And it's a shame, because it's a gang that you claim in rep. Say you make them sick, I'm upset. Got me like, damn, blood. Here's some rope. Fuck the Ku Klux Klan. Man, you should hang yourself, because you gave Hitman Holler $10,000, and your dumb ass still ain't famous yet. So if y'all sitting there saying the dog is the best, that's not the best, dog. That's a collect call, some shit I just can't accept. Bang the tech, then dog getting a stick in his mouth. But this ain't a game of fetch. I came to bang him deaf. Yes, I let that pistol shoot. Gun got me like, take that pussy. Wait, you skipping school. While you was worried about A's and B's, I was worried about O's and P's. Oh, believe, drugs I be selling a lot. Wait, A's, B's, O's, P's. Dear Byron, I wrote each and every single letter for you. P.S. I'm finna leave this mail in a box. See, I can talk you with it. Big gun, I smoke you with it. If a future references, I'ma pull over my mask off so you know who did it. And I know you didn't think I was finna come here and spit a whole lot of filler. So sit back as I boom and knock the soul out this nigga. Let's pull out the liquor for this dead bloody spill. You just another dead nigga lying, and I'm tired of hearing tales from the crib. None of them stories real. Shorty's chill, or for your chest, this Beretta bang, bang. But the baby Drake will be picking your throat. That's how you know we was never the same. And Margaretta, I claim, I'm a real St. Louis nigga. You not from St. Louis. You an East St. Louis nigga. You need to rep it proudly, nigga. Dude, silly. Talking about he being U City. Well, newsflash, douchebag. We don't consider that St. Louis either. That's just part of the county, nigga. You the reason why, niggas. You got me up here feeling like I'm Beretta. That's why I bomb Berettas and let them blow, nigga. Yeah, they know I really pull up hanging out the window with them wretches like I'm Glorilla. See, that was cold, nigga. I say I'm Beretta and Glorilla. See, I be slick when I'm wicked. I'm just saying I leave a lot of niggas mad when them bitches is spitting. And you bitches is tripping if y'all think I chose this battle because I felt we was a little even. I got paid just to be on Spaces, stupid nigga. That's the real reason. So if y'all feel I lose the dude, cool. I'm still better than all y'all and I got paid. Plus the steel squeezing. And if I'm lying, I'm dying. If you smell my breath through the phone and it stink, plus I'm still breathing. Dollars.
Give it up for that round.
Crazy.
That shit was fire. Let's go. Amazing. That was Byron. Let's get it. Yo, was I the only person that could? Was he cutting out on everybody else here too?
Nah, he was clear.
All right, so when they say boy, a couple people got excited. Then I watched a couple of your clips, and I damn near gave up writing. Nigga, I thought you was actually nice. This Pacquiao against Tyson, so don't be the first. So you the first is getting dog for, since I'm the last to get enlightened. Let's cut the small talk. That shit sound good, but you niggas all talk. No Barber Beijing mix when I line them. It's gonna be all chalk. Gonna swear he seen a big white light. And heard the fog talk. This hair might get me endorsed by a chicken dog walk. You ever really seen 10 Keys? I'm talking all soft. I kick a user right out the system. He getting logged off. Hit his home. Freeze up his pitcher. Let my runner move base. You a Cardinals fan. You should know that's a baseball ball. You've been doing this shit for years. No official body. So I know that 30 talk all front. Official body. You ain't really with it, I know. Because you in here laughing with O and he booked the match. That's the nigga that's trying to get you body. It's different. Because all these years that you've been spitting, you still trying to sell the you failed from lack of commitment. Street shot clear, but then failed to establish a pivot. The county nigga stripped it. Listen, the work you moved ain't a flex if you ain't earned from it. The shit you seen don't mean nothing if you ain't learned from it. I'm sure they told you play with fire, you get burned. 7'6" twos, fold a nigga up like a turned stomach. Where I'm from, you better die for your chain. Cause if you bitch up, your son might have to die for your name. Only the strong. Ain't no free ride for the fame. Catch a murder by yourself or you slide with your gang. Catch a nigga with his set, he be loud as that thing. Catch a nigga by himself, he turned into you saying. The way he bragging on his bang. The way he typed it on the net, you'd have thought he was bang. But true to form, all you niggas the same. That gangster shit a facade. They trying to trick a nigga back in the chains. Get on the net and sneak snitch. Fans back in the claim. The perfect picture for the laws to put you back in the frame. See, this internet then twisted the lanes. Niggas use it to build. They repping daily but ain't hitting no gains. How y'all arguing over views when 1K is the range? Then claiming y'all from the loop. Got the shit looking strange. Niggas pressed to say that they from the city. And that's what bothered me. So pressed that y'all trying to change the rules. If you got a city and population sign, then your ass ain't from the loop. This where we gonna draw the line. Stop saying St. Louis and St. Louis County, same thing. One's a city, one a county full of cities, but the name ring. So instead of niggas saying they from St. Anne or Berkeley, niggas saying they from St. Louis. That's that shit that really irked me. Now for all you out of towners, listen, let me break it down to you. That's like saying you from L.A., but really from Santa Monica. That shit Los Angeles County, but it's not Los Angeles. They trying to make the whole county the city. I can't stand the shit. Paisdale, Wellston, Bell Fountain, Jennings. I ain't saying them niggas. Between all them places and the spot I used to stay is we don't say we from St. Louis. We say you city USA. Now peep the play. I was born on the east where 1% of the population get murdered every year. It's a beast. Ain't never had an easy run in the streets. But I ain't never ran from nothing. I ain't never said a word to police. The monastery is a world famous St. Louis dance. But the monastery in East Saint. Y'all got the fans in the trance. It's not a fucking strip club in the loop. So where y'all tip drilling? Dirty niggas on the east. Forces bent. Lips peeling. Tips stealing. Niggas quick to segregate for hate, trying to flag just to get a plate. Take it back to Free City, Murph shouted out Flood Club Casino. The East been a staple, they trying to block us, but we know 8 minutes away, still in another state. It's all love till we shine, then they trying to close the gates. A Spanish Lake nigga, saved from St. Louis, sent it straight. You from the East and rep the city, they gonna spark up a debate. They done wrote a check your ass can't cash, and you gonna pay for it all, like niggas trying to get pussy on first dates. I catch a nigga out with his fam, the worst fate might spread the kids, but we gonna skip bait less. That's first take. You gotta be born in STL to be the FB from STL. The biggest star Nelly ain't from the Lou. He was born in Texas. Said it out of his mouth. That's the proof. But when how they hear come on, I bet you chicken heads your way through. How I feel when they say top five is St. Louis and mention niggas from the county. How you even let them do it? When I came up out that cell, you was buzzing. How you lose it? Like New York on Flavor Flav, you had a chance and blew it. Now I ain't the smartest nigga, but I can do a little math. And you look like the nigga that gave Jizzle Bucks for that little half. Ain't saying it's rocket science or some shit that's super clever. I'm just using common sense and putting two. Is it fentanyl? Did you and Debbie sneak off for a bump and they forget y'all? I just ain't understanding how they always seem to miss y'all and not the wannabe county niggas that came in with y'all. You clowns pretentious. God is my witness. This shit you niggas fall for, I couldn't get by with my bitches. I know they sold you Hollywood, but you gonna die in the trenches. Head in a briefcase. That's for minding my business. Hey, homie, I never cared to be a battle rapper. I did the shit to show I'm literally better than over half the rappers. Your favorite top tier, the average rapper. I got booking money. Niggas rapping for their life. I did that because I was needing a battle. I use the paper like a dog. I just be herding the cattle. Y'all use that niggas gotta pay me shit to duck in the paddle. I use that money to make you show so they can see that you rattle. Now is you and Tuss brother and sister, or is y'all fucking? Or is brother and sister fucking the cause of you ugly duckers? Shit, I can't cap, that's my cousin. But for you it ain't no pass. No matter what, you must get a knot for nothing. Look, no matter what, you must get a knot for nothing. That's how essential I am to shit in this city. You niggas bluffing. The very same niggas laughing because I stood on my 10. The same niggas praising verbiage. Be clear, I ain't the one that jumped online and cried in the plot. Y'all spinning narratives for the web, dick riding for slots. I pop out solo. Cut the talk on if I'm hiding or not. And if them was real St. Louis niggas, I'd have died in that lot. Since this shit dropped, all y'all been talking. J2. Never seen a gay man get so much attention from straight dudes. I ain't judging. If y'all want to come out, that's great news. But stop hiding behind that rah-rah shit, because we ain't fool. Dude said he doing a show. It's going to be on TV. handpicked this first. Not none of you loot niggas. It was Rome DMV. Oh, the only then using his platform to promote how he gonna audition for free. Is you shitting me? You niggas make me sick about a day. That's my cue. Before I go, Mac, it's some shit I gotta say. Your catalog as a whole is like 30,000 views. You walking around like leader of a gang of 30,000 dudes. You ain't top tier. You an unbalanced rookie, a talented pussy. I wouldn't give you $10 to give 07 to book me. I'm East Side, East Gate, East everything, nigga. Middle East guns when I'm banging at you lame niggas. Check the sound scan and we could bet $100,000 it ain't an effort that outsold the man. Fuck battle rap, nigga.
Nah, that ain't it.
Yo, it's your boy Nez, Mr. 1080p, Cleveland's finest. Yeah, Nez, Mr. 1080p, Sony HD, pay, motherfucker, you, y'all. Floyd Mayweather season, nigga. I ain't come for half the bag. I need the whole damn thing, you heard? Holla. Oh, yeah, don't forget to hit like and subscribe. Cheers.